Thank you so much. It's great to be here, and if I've never been here before, it's great to be back.
We love you too.
Thanks, Michele, for putting this whole thing. It's because of you that we're here, and I appreciate that. All right, let's start getting depressed. All right. A very serious song. Very serious. It's about my love life. Laugh, mock me. How come every woman that's attracted to me is psychologically unstable and bipolar? Industry secret, play to the camera, Michele. Look at the camera. This next song's about my relatives. They stayed in my one-bedroom apartment for 4 long days. And I wrote this song about it. I showed you Magic Mountain. I showed you Universal City Walk. I showed you Disneyland. I showed you Knott's Berry Farms. Now, leave now. Please go. You gotta put the camera on Dwayne. Put the camera on Dwayne.
Go, go, go.
I showed you homeless people in Santa Monica. I showed you schizophrenic people in Santa Monica. I showed you homeless schizophrenic people in Santa Monica. I showed you totally normal people in Burbank. Leave. Now. Please. Go. Please go.
Come on, everyone. Sing with me for Jesus. Sing for Jesus.
Go, go, go.
Come on, sing louder or you'll go to hell. That's better, but some of you are still gonna burn in purgatory. Come on.
Go, go, go.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Can I do 2 songs? 3? Quick? 2? Well, you know that. 2? Okay, 1 more. What if my songs are like 30 seconds? All right, cool. I'm just kidding. Special request. Song about dysfunctional love.
I met Amanda. She was real cool. We'd go out to movies and do fun stuff. After a while, I thought, hey, maybe she's the one. 1 month later, I came to the conclusion I wanted to kill her. 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 I'm back, Kulaks. Can't the mind go to dark places? Control apartment in Santa Monica. If you've ever done it, you know it's totally difficult. After 1 month, she said, hey, baby, can I move? And I said, I don't think so, baby. I really need my privacy. She moved us in anyway. There was boxes of stuff everywhere. I wanted to kill her. I wanted to kill her.
Put the camera on Dwayne. I want people around the world to see him. He's losing control now. His bowels are getting loose with laughter. It's awesome, Dwayne. Thank you. Well, I dumped Amanda in the black plastic bag on the side of the road. No, I'm kidding. That was really dark. Anyway, thank you very much. You guys have been great.